Japan is rather vulnerable to various cataclysms. Its climate contributes to high incidence of common disasters such as earthquakes, typhoons, and others. Thus, Japanese authorities take countermeasures with reinforcement of the prevention system, even though the strongest typhoon has hit the country. The Japanese prefecture of Okinawa was affected by a quite powerful typhoon, so citizens of the three municipalities were evacuated. Typhoon Hinamna arrived in southern Japan. The Japan Meteorological Agency warned people about weather conditions such as strong winds and high waves. Maximum speed of the typhoon was 60 meters per second. Heavy rains in combination with the power of the typhoon brought landslides, flooding, as well as rising rivers. The strongest hurricane in 2022 had winds of up to 234 kilometers per hour. Because of a great threat of severe flooding, authorities of Japan asked people to find some shelter on the second floor of buildings. During the typhoon, the country suffered from abnormal downpours. Some areas even marked 136 millimeters of precipitation. Besides the extreme speed of the typhoon, hundreds of households in Japan had temporarily cut power. However, the power that the typhoon got could be even more. Thanks to warm ocean waters, the cataclysm fluctuated. In such a way, could you imagine the level of cataclysm? Add a powerful tsunami and this natural disaster could be threatening to the whole country. So these unbelievable consequences could be more life-threatening. After the typhoon, the country faced heavy rains and severe flooding. Disaster authorities announced a catastrophic situation in the prefecture Aomori, Iwate, Akita, and Fukushima. Dozens of homes were damaged. Heavy rain, flooding, and mudslides led to the evacuation of more than 300,000 people in northern and central Japan. Roads in the affected territories were flooded when bridges were damaged. Water destroyed everything on its way, beating the record with 414.5 millimeters of rain within a day. People in Yamagata said not only about flooded cars, but also about cars swept away from bridges. Because of the catastrophic disaster, people became trapped in floodwaters. Unfortunately, authorities informed us about several missing people.